जन्मंतर पितांचं विनयशन्ते प्रदक्षिणायं पधे पधे साजं च वरद संयुक्तं वाहिनं योजितं मया दीपं ग्रहाण देविशा
तो आरती उतारो हरे संतोषी माता जी मैं तो आरती उतारो हरे जयंते माता जी मैं तो आरती
with her with opening words by her assisting Pandiji. Pandiji, do you know?
O oh Lord, you are the Christ from the massive body which dazzles and lights of millions of suns. Please lead me on a path that has no obstacles nor hindrances, clearing the way in all that I do, ever and always. O oh Lord, you are my mother, my father, my friend, my relative, my knowledge, my wealth, my all, O God of gods. O oh merciful Lord, I am deficient in mantra, in rituals, and in devotion. Please bless that whatever worship I perform, please bless that worship to be complete.
ॐ भद्रतुण्ड महाकाय सूर्यकोटि समप्रभा निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देवा सर्वकरेषु सर्वदा त्वमेव माता पिता त्वमेव बन्धुश्च सखा त्वमेव विद्याद्रविणं त्वमेव त्वमेव सर्वं मम देव देवा उमन्त्रायिनं क्रियारिणं भक्तिहीनं जनार्दनम् यातूचितं मया देवा परिपूर्णं करस्तु मे ॐ जयन्ति मङ्गलाकारिणी भद्रकाली कपालिनी दुर्गा क्षमाशीलात्री ॐ सिद्धि बुद्धि प्रदेवे भुक्ति मुक्ति प्रदायिनी मन्त्रमूर्ति सदा देवी महालक्ष्मी नमोस्तुते ॐ सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा हरि ॐ शान्ति 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 हरि ॐ
फ्रेंड्स बोलो श्री दुर्गा लक्ष्मी सरस्वती काली माता की जय फ्रेंड्स बोलो श्री सत्य सनातन धर्म की जय
प्लीज टेक योर सीट्स एवरीवन फॉर अ फ्यू
वेलकमिंग रिमार्क्स
प्यास जी रिस्पेक्टिव पंडित्स एल्डरली मदर्स फादर्स ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स बच्चे My humble Sitaram Pranam Namaskar to each and every one of you lovely, lovely, kind devotees. On behalf of the President and Executive Members of this Jiva Sri Ramakrishna Mandir, it takes me great spiritual pleasure in extending to each and every one of you a hearty and most beautiful and cool welcome to Mandir tonight. Tonight being the fourth night of this Devi Yajna, which will last 7 nights and 1 day. And our Vyasji is no other than Pandiji Sohan. And our musicians are very, very equipped and very vibrant, our singers.
And I want to ask one question. Is there
anyone who walk with their pencil or, you know, be eager for Pandit's lecture to gather some sort of information to take away? I do think they are wise ones enough. Or if you are brilliant enough to memorize it, it will do you very good. I must thank you all very much for leaving a comfortable place of abode and to be in this beautiful shrine to prostrate at the lotus feet of Bhagwan. We pray and beg that Bhagwan continue to shower
their richest and choicest blessings upon you, beautiful devotees of Dharana.
Prince Devotee Vyas Maharaj Ki Jai!
Thank you very much. We'll have an opening bhajan by a member of our kirtan band.
Oh, Thank you. Darshan. He plays the harmonium, the dobla. So he's a talented musician. Give him a round of applause. My daughter will not be singing since it's Navratri and he's from the Ganga Mandir in Islam. So Prashant, once again, thank you for coming. At this point in time, I'd like to ask Teacher Ashini. She's the secretary of this Mandir and she's also a member of the Kirtan Mandali. She's also a member of the Mahila Mandali, or the working committee of the Mandir. So I'd just like her to say a few words of welcome and put her little seat around and words of appreciation.
Sitaram, everyone. Let me take this opportunity to extend a heartfelt welcome to you tonight, the Graces, our Navratri musicians and our Yajna. Tonight marked the fortnight of our Yajna. On behalf of myself and my executive members and the President, we extend a warm welcome to you tonight, and I hope that your presence here tonight will be one of a memorable one. Cultures are very fortunate to be among Satsang tonight. I would say to be among Satsang is chosen. So you are here, as Mataji Chandrati had mentioned last night. It's the vibration here that we will receive and the blessings here that we will receive when we sit in Satsang. It's totally different from when you are at home praying by yourself. Like she said, Pandiji would have invited all the deities here tonight to sit among us here. We are sitting among the deities here tonight. So participate, partake, feel comfortable, and once again, a pleasant welcome to you tonight to this our satsang tonight.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, everyone.
Tonight we are at the Intakatha, Hajjoro. Place our hands and prepare to meditate on the Supreme. Pratham Pooj Mangal Murti Bhagwan Sri Ganesh Ji ko pranam karte hue. Om Sri Ganesha. Om Kuladevatabhyo Namaha. Om Gramadevatabhyo Namaha. Om Vastudevatabhyo Namaha. Panchopaladevatabhyo Namaha. Dasudikpadevatabhyo namo namaha. To the feet of our parents, mother and father. Mata pita charana kamalabhyo namo namaha. Om Shri Gurubhyo namo namaha. Gajananam bhutaganadi sevitam kapita jambho padachar bhakshanam umasukam shoka vinashakaranam namami vigane svadapadam kajam vakratunda maha Yeah, Deepa Jyotir Namostute. Mahalakshmi becomes the Divya Sakshi, the Divine Light, who is the witness of our prayer. Mother, tonight we ask that may you witness our devotion, witness our prayer. And the karna hi chahiye, we don't wish to have darkness, O Mother. For the presence of light means the absence of darkness. We bow to you, O Ma. We bow to your divine light. Mera deepak juga juga jale, juga juga prakash pehlaye.
Mera deepak.
Radha Kanta Namostute.
Radha Tantana Muskute Sri Ram Chandra Bhagwan Ki Jai Sri Krishna Chandra Bhagwan Ki Jai हमारे भगवान श्री महावीर स्वामी को प्रणाम करते हूँ। श्री गुरु चरण सरोज रजा निज मन मुकुट सुधा from Srimad Devi Bhagavatam, and tonight we talk about Manas Devi. Puja can be done without the medium of a murti. Isha Sagun Nirguna Vinashi. That is with form, Sagun or Nirgun. Nirgun means without form. We said earlier that Mother takes her form according to how she is asked to remove the obstacles of the devatas. And tonight we're going to perform Manas Puja to Ma. So, our Panditji and Mataji will go, will unveil Mother tonight as we ask her, Uma, to the medium of your Pratima, to the medium of your Murti, may you grace us. Oh. Jayanti Mangala Kali Bhadrakali Kapalani Durga Kshama Shiva Dhatri Swaha Sahaya Namostute Om Akshay Hamar Devi sarvasampatparayani yavat pujam samapita tavatvam sannidho bhava kalyana janani satyam kamadam karunakaram ananta shakti sampannam durga navyam yaham. Bega padhado na bhavani, bega padhado na. Bega padhado na bhavani, bega padhado na. Or Murti. For those of you who can't, Manas, you imagine her in your mind. Supposing you're at work, you're traveling, you didn't get to do your morning puja. The mind, keva man se hi bhakti karna. Mind is the foremost important aspect of bhakti. Though puja is done with our hands, and when we recite, we use our mouth. The mind connects all of this. They assist the mind.
Pujana hamai re he Durga Maiya. Pujana hamai re he Durga Maiya. Pujana hamai re he Durga Maiya.
Wash the feet of Ma. After you invite her to give her an asana seat, you commence to start to wash her feet. Hey Durga Maiya, my Padhyam Sadha. Padhyam Sadha, my Padhyam Sadha. Imagine the feet of Mother, soft. As you're having your water, your Gangajal, and all the artists are washing her feet. As you're washing her feet, when you take your shawl, you take your clothing and you wash the feet of Mother. And after you finish, hey Durga Maiya, main to aashman kara.
Hey Durga Maiya, main to aashman kara.
Aashman kara, Maiya, aashman kara.
Aashman kara, Maiya,
aashman kara. Pujana Bhavani, hey Durga Maiya.
Pujana Bhavani, hey Durga Maiya.
Water is offered to Ma as arpya.
Hey Durga Maiya, main to aashman kara.
Vasram, which means clothing.
Hey Durga Maiya, main to vasram chadhao.
floating to Ma. But also you're saying, Ma, you have floated me also. And in that I'm grateful for the floating I have. Puja, whatever is offered is that we're grateful for these things. So Vastram, Raksha Sutra, हे दुर्गा मैया मैं तो चंदन की काओ चंदन on the forehead of Ma as a tilak, and then you take the sindur and you put her mang, you put her sindur, you put hardi. All of these are items that are offered in puja. Hey Durga Maya, may to sindur tikao.
Hey Durga Maya, may to sindur tikao.
Sindur tikao, Maya, sindur tikao. You offer sweet smell to mother, the attar, and whatever else perfume you have. Hey Durga Maya, may to Gandham Sharao. Gandham Sharao, Maya, Gandham Sharao.
Gandham Sharao, Maya,
Gandham Sharao. Gandham Sharao, Maya, Gandham Sharao. Gandham Sharao, Maya, Gandham Sharao. Loves a lot of flowers. Pushpam. Imagine the most beautiful flower that you can think about in your mind. Remember, if you don't have a murti, you can do manas puja. And in your mind, you're thinking about the most wonderful flower. And now, you don't have to say, oh, I don't have any flowers. You can create so many flowers in your mind. Mother, I'm offering you, in my mind, heaps and heaps of flowers. I'm showering you with them. Hey Durga Maya, may to pushpam chadhao.
Hey Durga Maya, may to pushpam chadhao.
Pushpam chadhao, Maya, pushpam chadhao.
Pushpam chadhao, Maya, pushpam chadhao.
Oh, Janna Mama, aye, hey Durga Maya. Items to Ma. For instance, we can offer aksha, which means rice. We can offer naivet. We can offer, we have our offerings there, or fruits.
Hey Durga Maya, may to naivet chadhao.
Hey Durga Maya, may to dhupam chadhao. Imagine the most sweet smelling agarbatti, the most sweet smelling incense, and you're offering this to Ma.
Hey Durga Maya, may to
dhupam
chadhao.
So, dhupam means agarbatti, dhupam means the light. Take the light and arch it to Ma.
Jai Ambe Gauri, Maya Jai Shama Gauri, Tumko Jis Din Jaana, Tumko Jis Din Jaana, You have your light, your Thali. You have your diya. And you're waving it to Maa. You're going slowly, slowly. In your mind, you're offering the Aji. You're offering Deepam to Maa. Hey Durga Maya, my so Deepam Chadha. So now, it's time to offer Mother a Dakshina. Dakshina means money. Prakash, how much money you'll offer? Do you think Dakshina is a coin? A coin is used in puja to give to Mother. But you can use any form of currency. Think about what you're going to give to Maa tonight. Hey Durga Maya, my so Dakshina Chadhao.
Dakshina
Chadhao, my so Dakshina Chadhao.
Dakshina
Chadhao, my so Dakshina Chadhao. Durga Maya. Jnanam. Jnanam is where you sit in front of Mother and you don't say anything at all. Whatever is in your mind, whatever prayer. And it's okay to ask. Our scripture tells us it's okay to ask Ma for anything that you want. If you're deserving of it, Ashirvadi Ji, she will give you that Ashirvad, that blessing. And if you don't get it, what we say? Mother is protecting it, us from it. Sometimes that which we ask for can not be good, so good for us. So you do dhyanam. Hey Durga Maya, dhyanam kada. And we surrender ourselves to Ma. In your minds, you're bowing down to Ma and you're surrendering yourself. Duniya ne chadhane phool tujhe main khud ko chadhane. You know, whatever you're doing, wherever you are, Panichi, I can't come to Mandir. I have to work the night shift. Panichi said, okay, we're going to do a live, you'll see me. But I want you, wherever you are, wherever my voice is being amplified and you're listening. Sometimes we'll have all the things to offer to Mother. But my dear ones, at a time when you're caught between a rock and a hard place, and you see no space, you feel that you need motivation, inspiration, call on Ma, not only them, but all the time. So as we're going to offer and bring so many things to Ma, if you can offer yourself, keval man se hi bhakti karna. This is what our scripture says. Mataji Mohini, this is what the Srimad Devi Bhagavatam says, that bhakti is done only with the mind. While we're using our hands, we're using our indriyas,
then mind has to connect to mind, most importantly. Raise your hands to Mother. Adi Shakti Mahadurge Mata Ki! Thank you all. Please come back to your seat. We enter into the Devi Bhagwat Sumiran.
Jai Jai Devi Katha. Jai Jai Devi Katha.
That is our Parichay, when we will introduce ourselves, not in the material plane, but in the spiritual world, we will say that we are eternal servants of Bhagavan. We are His parents. As we enter into Katha, Narad Muni and Vishnu Bhagavan are having a conversation. And this conversation is about what had happened. At a certain time, there was an imbalance on earth. Do you know that there has to be a balance? For those who study science, you know that the animal kingdom, what is the prey and the predator. And so at this certain time, in the, as Vishnu Bhagavan is narrating to Narad Muni, he said, Narad Muni, something had happened. And in this place, there was more serpents. And whatever they will do, if they do farming, whenever the crop is dug up, there are snakes, poisonous snakes. And those snakes were taking away their young ones. Can you imagine if you have a place infested with snakes or any other poisonous? How many of you have a fear of such animal? And so Vishnu Bhagavan is telling him. But philosophically also, what is the weapon of the snake? If you take away the venom, the snake becomes powerless. What harm can it do to you? And so, what is this poison? Sometimes our minds become poisonous. And that is the representation and the philosophical interpretation. And I plan for us to have a wonderful discussion as we're going to talk about Nag Devi and the Manas Putri of Bhagavan Shiva. As we introduce the Katha, Sri Hari Vishnu Bhagavan is telling Narada.
Narayan, Jai Govind Hari.
Whenever you find that there is an imbalance in your life also, we talk about balance, vata, pitta, and kapha, air, the water content, and the heat in your body. These three energies that flow through the chakras of your body. Your body is not an ordinary thing, my dear ones. It is an energy center for operation and is a very complex thing. And so Vata, Pitta and Kapha has to be in order, has to be in balance for the body to become healthy. And if that is not, tumhare swas kharab hai, then your health is not doing well. Okay? So as you, that is one aspect. Sometimes we find that all kinds of ailment will take the body. The Ayurveda says the primary cause is because there is an imbalance. Okay? You walk from here to there, you start to pant, you're not getting breath. The air. Okay? you find that there's a heat running through your body, or sometimes you find there's a chill, that's the heat that needs to be regulated. Okay, and so, like that. But Vishnu Bhagwan is telling Narayana about Manas Devi, about this Devi, and this mantra is given, like we have been giving mantras, that's called Bij Mantra. And he's saying that this mantra is an anecdote. This mantra can help. Whenever you find that your energy is depleted, and don't tell me sometimes you don't feel it. Sometimes you feel it, my dear ones. Sometimes even you've rested all night, and when you get up, you feel tired. Is it true? Is it not, Aditya? You feel tired sometimes? Okay. Vishnu Bhagwan is saying, Narayana, there's a cure for this. He goes on to say more. He says, those who like a lot of energy, those who are preparing for a sport, those who are athletes, that this mantra is good for them. This mantra is going to bring fame, it's going to bring glory. Alright? And when, the next point he makes, when a person is surrounded by poisonous people, this mantra has the efficacy or the power to nullify that. And if I can break down this a little bit more, what is negative energy? Sometimes people say, I need to see a feel nature. Whether there is such thing or not, my dear ones, Srimad Devi Bhagavatam is saying that when the body does not feel well, this mantra is able to uplift, is able to motivate, is able to inspire. But it's a Bij Mantra. Now a Bij Mantra is depending on how much you chant. Because like I keep saying, it's like a seed that you will plant and it will have to grow, it will have to blossom, and then it will give you the siddha, the blessing. So you can't go and chant 5 times and come back to me, oh Pandit, but I need mantra, will you give me now? What? Eh? Sometimes you do that. Then you pray and it's not working. You have to be consistent. If we have a leak in this mandir, and every time the rain falls, there's a drop of water, and it drips. After some time, it's going to leave an impression. If not, it's going to bore a little hole, isn't it? And the analogy of that is the mantra. Narad Muni is listening to Vishnu Bhagwan, who is relating to him. Narad Muni, this mantra, like that, has to have consistency for it to become and for it to work. And he's going to give Narad Muni the mantra.
Narayana, Narayana, Jai Govind Hari.
And you know what that means? In one hand, you have the janda. Ek hath me jaisik janda. And you placed it. Are you placing it with love, with conviction? and with the belief and the knowledge to know whatever I'm doing, yes, sahi hai, it's the right thing. Kya kare? What to do? Sometimes we confuse. Kya na kare? We have that confusion, my dear ones. Don't go. And astapan the janda. Somebody has come, neatly dressed, nicely dressed. Not anywhere in this country, nor from how I've seen in my existence, any Hindu, any follower of Sanatana Dharma going to somebody else to convert and to bring them. We have not done that. Whoever came, yes, they came voluntarily. For the love of our Dharma, we don't do that. We have to have the love and the conviction of what we're doing. And so the point I'm making, Vishnu Bhagwan is saying to Narad Muni, there will come a time, nobody can tell me that they're not sometimes feeling sick. The jwaltis of life is there. And I'm giving, he's giving this mantra. Om Hring Shring Kling Aim Manas Divyai Swaha. You can note it, you can record me, it's on the live, you can go back. Sickness is removed by this, O Narad Muni. Even the Sankranti day. Sankranti comes on the 14th of January. That is a transition period. And it's when the Rash is changed. Even that day this mantra is chanted. It brings great benefit to whoever is the aspirant. And if you can't, or you miss the Sankranti, the Srimad Devi Bhagavatam says, it can be done on the Panchmi Tithi on the 5th of either Shukla Paksh or Krishna Paksh. You count the 5th day and that mantra can be chanted. And then, if you want it to work more for you, what do? You go somewhere. You want to know where you go? I'm sure you're thinking something else. Where do we go? Pitaji Saran, you know where we go? Sometimes you go to different places that cannot help us. There is one place that you can go. I'm positive, I'm certain you're going to get help. One place.
Tumhi kardo udhar gange, tumhi kardo udhar.
Hanumanji, can you all see her? Some of you see Gangamma? She has the crocodile.
Tumhi karo udhar gange, tumhi karo udhar. Tumhi karo udhar gange, tumhi karo udhar.
Whatever sickness, whatever cancer, whatever it is, have the faith, the conviction, to go and do your devotion to Ma. There's nothing else other than that that is going to help you, my dear ones, that is going to uplift you. Udhar means to uplift. Mana, uplift me, wash away. That was what she came in order to do, to remove and to wash away Papa Samharan, to remove my suffering.
Tumhi karo udhar gange, tumhi karo udhar.
Gita. But you can go to the Ghat, you can go to Gangama. And he says where the river meets the sea. So that confluence, where the river water is going out into the sea, you can go there to take bath using this mantra. And if you can't do that, you're sick, you're in the hospital, get somebody to take a kamandal, 1 liter of water. Charge this water with this mantra and give to that person. So Vishnu Bhagavan is telling Narad Muni, and he says, you know, there has to be patience, there has to be consistency. Don't do it and a miracle is going to happen. Right away you become transformed. No. Dhirajrakho. Sometimes patience is needed. And we enter into the part where Narad Muni asks Vishnu Bhagavan, Manas Devi kaun hai? Who is Manas Devi? We did Manas Puja. Mana means mind. So Manas Devi was born from the mind. Okay? Now, let's discuss something quickly. Do you know, sometimes doctors in the medical field, they'll give you a saline injection. And they'll tell you, oh, you'll be okay, don't worry. There's no medication there. But you just feel nice, you get one injection, they give a good injection, you walk. Isn't that so? Mind. If you tell yourself you're sick and you're down and out in life, you remain that way. Uplift yourself, my dear ones. Try your best to muster the courage in the times when you have sickness, in times when you're down and out in life. Our scripture is here to enforce all of this to us. Manas Devi kaun hai? Who is she? And so Vishnu Bhagavan is going to relate about what had happened with the infestation of the snake and the imbalance of the ecosystem and so on. And then when all that happened, they formed a group and they went to Brahmadev, straight to Palankarta, the one who's created the universe. And they asked him, this is happening now. Brahmadev says, but my son Kashyap Muni, he is the one who created the snakes. Kashyap Muni says, Pitaji, do you want me to kill my children? I have created them. And there has to be another way. And so they're searching. He says, please ask somebody else. I'm not going to do such a heinous crime. I'm not going to commit. Give us a remedy. They went to Bhagwan Shiva. All of them, they're going to Bhagwan Shiva for the answer.
Ashutosh Shishank Shekhar Chandra Mali Chitam Pada Koti Koti
Shiva, you have this snake around your neck. You give us the answer what to do. Bhagwan Shiva, your ornament, your earring, your little snakes. And Bhagwan Shiva turns to Kashyap Muni and he's going to give the remedy.
Jai Devi Mata, Om Jai Devi Mata, Om Jai Devi Mata, Jai Devi Mata, Jai Jai Devi Mata.
Jai Devi Mata, Jai Devi Mata, Jai Devi Mata.
पाद्यम यस्य मानस देवी कृष्ण मंत्र कल्पतरुतम दाना क्षमेश्वरी पुण्यतम. From the body of Shankar Bhagwan and from the body of Parvati Maya, two dear lights, two lights came from their body. Slowly these two lights are coming together and they merge into one. And the little girl is born, is manifested through their power. That little girl, Krishna Manas Devi. Her name is Manas Devi. Her name is what? Talk a little harder. Her name is? Very good. She says to her pita and her mata, I'm going to bring my solution to this problem. She sat down and she started to chant as Vishnu Bhagwan tells to Narada Muni. And she's chanting a mantra that is given from the Srimad Devi Bhagavatam. And this mantra has to do with Bhagwan Sri Krishna. This mantra has to do with Bhagwan Sri Krishna. Manas Devi is going to chant Bhagwan Sri Krishna. Permit me. Last night we had Loki. I'm going to just do a little piece of this that I remember from my childhood.
अजब तेरे माया अजब तेरे लीला 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 अजब तेरे माया अजब तेरे लीला
Ajab Teri Maya, your illusion is strange. Ajab Teri Leela, whatever you do is strange.
Sri Krishna Govinda Hare Murari, Ena Jana Jaya Vasudeva.
Sri Krishna Govinda Hare Murari, Ena Jana Jaya Vasudeva.
Can you clap your hands? Yeah, I don't know what's the time, so I have a lot more to do and the time is going away quickly. But in Katha, we must glorify Bhagwan. Clap your hands.
Ajabde Maya, Ajabde Leela, Ajabde
Maya,
Ajabde Leela, Ajabde Maya, Ajabde Leela, Ajabde
Maya, Ajabde
Leela,
कृष्णात्म पाल फला ये त्रिपद रूप त्रिपरा जन पूजन ये खतम चक्र विद्या ये हरि. श्री कृष्ण चंद्र भगवान की. भगवान श्री कृष्ण प्रकट हुए मीन टू अपेयर इन फ्रंट ऑफ मानस देवी as she was chanting this बीज मंत्र that was given to her. The बीज मंत्र is
Om Shring Hring Kling Krishnaya Namaha.
Can you repeat this mantra after me?
Om.
So you repeat after, right? Not with me.
Om Shring Hring Kling Krishnaya
Namaha.
Now that is the remedy I give you right now for a kavach. This is a kavach stated in the Srimad Devi Bhagavatam. If you go to Panditji, when they see Pandit, they just jump up. Panditji, who is a good Buddha knowledge, writes this mantra and he can make or give you a kavach or a protection. It is stated in our scriptures, my dear ones. But sometimes we overdo it. And what we go for all kinds of other things, unnecessary. Tonight I'm telling you with authority from the scripture that we can have protection. And it's okay to wear it. It's okay to use the mantra to protect yourself anytime you feel seen or unseen danger. Om.
Shing, hring, hring, Krishna, Yannamaha.
You know, when Mirabai was sent poison by her Sasuma, she offered to Bhagavan Sri Krishna first. Krishna, Yannamaha. Sri Krishna, Arpanamastu. And that poison was transformed into Madhu. That is her bhakti. But it teaches us a lesson, my dear ones. Offer, respect the food you eat and offer it first. Bow to it. And so, Mother Earth, we've gotten all of this and we're able to sustain our body. Should we not have a little izzat or respect for such? So, jisti yena krishna tam pala pala yeta puru tripura janma pujanya katam chakra vidhan ye hari. Sri Krishna appear. How he appear? Not with his chakra sudarshan, not with his bansuri. He appear with two sticks. Bhagavan Sri Krishna appeared in front of Manas Devi with two sticks. He has a conversation with Manas Devi. He worships Manas Devi. And they had an exchange. He said, Devi, whosoever, ye mera vardaan hai, this is my blessing to you, O Manas Devi. Whomsoever is going to worship you, then they will get fame and they will be able to overcome fear. F-E-A-R. How many times we're fearful of so many things in life? Go to Bhagavad Gita, chapter 16, verse 1, the first word, Abhayam. Then one of the quality of the bhakta is fearlessness. Say that word, abhayam. And in Sanskrit it means fearlessness. Sometimes we have a fear. Bhagavan is teaching us tonight. When you surrender to me, I take away that fear. So there is so much I cannot summarize that half for tonight. So much was given, and like Pitaji said, Panditji, you should make note or you should have your recording. But if you don't, you can resort to the video.
Om Jaya Jaga Janani Bhavani Humata Achala Bhare Jani.
And from the Srimad, quickly, from the Srimad Devi Bhagavatam, she got the name Nageshwari. She got the name Nag Devi. She got the name Bhagini. She got the name Vaishnavi. She got the name Shaivi. And she got the name Siddha Yogini. As she prayed to Bhagavan Sri Krishna with the mantra, the Siddha, or the powers, the efficacy of that mantra was transformed to her. That whoever worshipped Manas Devi with these mantras and the Arya Bij mantra that I have given to you all, then that person gets these qualities that we have explained in the scripture. So this is Manas Devi. And to some extent, from my knowledge, Mataji Mohini, you know that those who follow the Madrasi culture, they probably worship Nag Devi, right? So what she is in the text is Srimad Devi Bhagavatam, and she's explained as Manas Devi, the mind daughter of Bhagwan Shiva and Mahaparvati. So this is our katha for tonight. But I want to leave you with a little gyan. I'll take 2 minutes. As Arjun and Bhagwan Sri Krishna were walking in the forest, the saint and the sages said, the snakes are affecting our prayer. And so we want to ask you, do something about it. And Arjun, with his bow, he shot an arrow of fire and blazed the forest. And in that forest was Takshak snake. And Takshak snake was affected. And he wanted Pratishor. Pratishor means revenge. So when Bhagavan Sri Krishna and Arjun, they were fighting the Mahabharata, Takshak snake came to burn. And he offers something. He says, listen, I will become an arrow. You strung me on the bow, and you will shoot me, and through my power, I will swallow up Arjuna Sri Krishna. This is Mahabharata. And so Takshak snake became the arrow. Karna and Arjun, they're going to have this fierce battle. And when the snake Takshak was released, what did Bhagavan Sri Krishna did? Why he had the Hanumanji flag on the chariot? Bhagavan Sri Krishna called on Hanuman, do your job, Hanumanji. Hanumanji pressed the chariot into the earth. And what happened? Takshak snake missed the mark. The arrow went wasted. He went back to Karna, so you failed. Takshak snake said, I fail now, but I attempt. I may not get Arjun. I am going to get Arjun's grandson, the son of Abhimanyu Maharaja Parikshit. It was Takshak snake that went and bit Maharaja Parikshit. There's a little gyan for you all tonight. Apart from our katha, the relation of our scripture to show. And so when we understand all of this, my dear ones, how can our faith in Dharma not become stronger? Tonight, as I talk about all these things, I charge you all, I challenge you all to become stronger in your Dharma and to stay steadfast in your faith. This much I would like to say for Katha tonight. We'll go into our Havan Sandhya and we'll go to the quickly coming up to the closing of the Nameless procedures.
Mimile Purohitam Yasne Mrityujam Taram Brahmadhantaman Adhine Vatabhyo Namo Namaha Om.
Tonight again we chant these mantra from the Srimad Devi Bhagavatam, and we pray that may we become energized with the blessing of our ahuti. May we not leave empty-handed, but we take back the blessing of Mother, and tonight you learn how to protect yourselves. And Mother, may you be that shadow of protection.
Om. Em Hrim Klin Chamundaya Viche Em Hrim Klin
Chamundaya Vijay. विष्णुमायेति शब्दिता नमस्तस्ये नमो नमः।
आदिशक्ति महादुर्गा देवीभ्यो नमः स्वाहा। ओम हम अग्निदेव आशीर्वाद दीजिए। ओम तन्पाग्न्यसि तन्वामे पाहि। ओम आयुधाग्न्यसि आयुमे देहि। ओम वर्चोदाग्न्यसि वर्चो मे देहि। ओम अग्नि यन्वे तन्वा उनं तन्वा उनं। मेक अप आवर एवरीवन। अग्नि देवता की जय। ओम नमस्कार। This is where I leave you all in Katha for tonight. I pray that may the divine blessings of Buddha be with all of us. It is 8:30 as promised. That is when Katha concludes. To summarize, I really would like to implore you all to understand Ajap Tere Lila, Ajap Tere Maya. The ways of the Lord is unpredictable. Tonight we learned about Manas Devi, Nag Devi, whatever, or many names, whichever name you like to call. Adi Shakti Mahadurge Mata Ki! In our presence, Srimati Chandravati Ji, we'd like for her to grace us. And then, of course, Mataji Mohini has a special bhajan for us. We're in for a treat for the remainder of the program. Okay? And I'd like to thank you all every night that you've been coming in your numbers. I think some persons brought a friend, so you're working on the homework. Remember tomorrow night? Bring out somebody. Can you pass the microphone over? Okay, she's coming.
Yes, Maharaj, executive members of this mandir, Bhakta Jano, Sadhar Pranam. Tonight's katha was very high, it was very deep. And as a teacher, I know when research is done. So I say well done to you. not just a teacher of mathematics, but a teacher of Sanskrit and Hindi. And I liked the topic, and I like how you quickly touch on superstitiousness, which is very prevalent in our society. And I like how it was dealt with. The last act that we did tonight, it was when we raise our hands together and we take the Shakti from the Havan Kund and place it throughout our entire body. That act is very symbolic. And that is an act that there is something that we believe when we do that, is that we were treated to puja today, all of us, when each ingredient was offered to Ma. We were treated to physical puja and mansik puja. Physical puja, it is those who were conducting it and placing the pool, the safari, the coin. But we were exposed to mansik, where we sat where we were, and in our minds, we think of the coin, the flower, and we placed it. This is the science of Hinduism and beyond science. That we can come in a mandir, sit very far, but we can get equivalent to the blessing. All thanks to my cousin, whose thought, brainchild of this yajna for the past 10 years. And what we have to understand in Hinduism and in life, we will want many things, and many things will not happen. But when we want blessings of Adi Shakti Durga Ma, and we really, really want it, Pandiji alluded to that also. When he said, what we think of, it happens. One of the challenges of people around my age is getting up. It's a massive challenge. All the balls go in different directions. But do you tell yourself, I will not go to mandir. I will not sit down because I can't get up. No. However you get tumbled, get up. Go. Because it is a fact of life. You want, you have to go and get it. You don't want, stay home. So, I do hope, I want to say congratulations to all the parents who bring their children and to my grouping over there, the naughty set. But you know what? I've been telling them to listen, to listen. What happens in life is that they may look playful, and they are playful. But sometimes those very children go home and beat something that Mandiji would have said. It sponges off. And bringing the children, even if they're little mischievous, bring them. Because they have good memory. They will not say it tonight, but they will say it a few weeks or a month later. And so I would like to thank all the parents for bringing out all these children every night. And you're really doing great for Sanatan Dharma by bringing them here. Let them listen. And I say to you, do not get caught up in superstitious thoughts, or do not think somebody do you. You're doing yourself. Nobody can do you. Do yourself. How you do yourself? Come to mandir and you pray. You're doing. But when you want class play, you always say somebody else. And yes, there are beach mantras that you can write, and you roll it up and you wear it on your neck and you wear it on your arm. And it's very powerful, and it also loses its power. But I will not promote that kind of Bija mantra. Pandiji can, because he will choose a devotee. Because people get very, very carried away. And when you give them a mantra for good things, there are mantras for bad things too. But remember, the one who orchestrated give you to do bad things, they will be affected also. Cause and effect. You do it, come back. So there were so many lessons tonight, man. enjoy it. So many that I thoroughly enjoy. This is my turf. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, everyone.
Before she starts, if you want to clap your hand, clap your hand. This is how it was done for the common people, the Loji style. Lok Geet. It represented the common people. And I had a conversation with Pandit Sarva from New York, and he was telling me, because he's a relative of mine, my father's cousin, and he said, "Your Aja, they used to do like this, and they used to have the kalash with the gobar and the padi from the start, the first day of Navratri, and at the end it will blossom, they will take it to everybody's home so they can take to the rice field." So whenever they're planting, they will sing songs like this. So enjoy.
Thank you. Bali Bali Jamme Yashomati Maya. So that's a clap for Mataji Mohini. Give another clap. An appreciation for Prashant and the Dulai. Come on. What you all don't know, I'll tell you tonight. He sings like that also. So he learned that style. And after Arti, we'll get him to do one of those. Another clap for Pitaji on the harmonium. And you want to say that our Aja and Aji, Nana, Nani, or bass people, with that kind of music compilation, you're not going in any bhajan book, but that kind, don't go look there, you're not going to find it. It was compiled. Okay? So,
यानि कानि ईश पापानि जन्मन्तर कृतानि च तानि तानि नैषन्ति परक्षणानि कदे कदे साधुं तवत् संयुक्तं माह्ययोजितं मया दीपं गहन देवी शत्रयोग्य तिमिरा जय मां जय मां जय मां जय मां
Oh,
तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः। तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः।
श्री सत्य सनातन धर्म की, सनातन धर्म की।
सीताराम एवरीबॉडी एंड व्हेन वी लुक एट व्हाट ट्रांसपायर्ड हियर टुनाइट, इट्स फेनोमेनल। So many things we had, so much was offered to us, and tonight I charge you all to take back all that is given us for Salam. And tonight we make a declaration, and I want all of you to participate. And if you can maybe raise your hand, I know you're tired, but it will take 2 minutes only. And repeat after me, okay? I love Madhuri. We start with that. I love Madhuri. You're making this declaration. I love Madhuri. I love my Dharma. We are Hindus today. We are Hindus tomorrow. And Hindus until we surrender our last breath. Louder. We will not abandon our traditions, our beliefs, and our conviction. May Sri Ram bless us. May Durga Maa bless us. Grant us wisdom and strength and the courage to stand up and fight for our Dharma. We shall remain one Hindu, one family, indivisible and strong. No storm can break us. No force can shake us. No religion will take us away from our Dharma. We recognize our ancestors, for we have inherited this Dharma from them. Raise your hands. Sanatana Dharma ki. कहो एक बार हे सनातन धर्म की जय हो। कहो एक And then Bhaiji Terry is at the back. We'll definitely ask him to grace us for a minute. Bhaiji Anand is here. So just after Panditji Kelo, we'll ask him to grace us. And rather, that is after Terry. In the meantime, Aarti and Prasad.
व्यास महाराज की। व्यास महाराज की दुर्गा लक्ष्मी सरस्वती माता की We are so very grateful and so fortunate to be here tonight in this beautiful shrine, as I said earlier. And I must thank all of you. We love you. We here at the Zilot Sri Ramakrishna Mandir, with open arms at any time, we will greet you. We love you.